Thank you. fall shoes tonight. All right, well, good evening. This is the ninth grade band, and can I just tell you, if you ever want to experience something awesome, you take a group of about 40 ninth grade kids. Well, I take that back. We had closer to about 100 ninth grade kids. We dressed them all up, we put them on coach buses, we took them over to Chanhassen, Minnesota, and we saw Newsies. I've never seen a group of kids so well behaved in a long, long time. They ate with manners at during the meal, and they watched the show, and they were respectful. They were great on the bus. We had an awesome trip. So thank you. You guys should be commended for that, as should the parents, because you raised these kids. The next two pieces that we're playing, Get Smart and Midnight Escape, we're going to play them without, I'm not going to stop and bow in between, you don't have to clap in between. They really go together very nicely as a set. Get Smart, you might recognize from a movie long time ago, was remade not too long ago, and Midnight Escape is kind of along that same spy type theme. So here is Get Smart and the Midnight Escape. Thank you.
so much for coming out tonight. Before we play our last piece, I'd like to just draw your attention to the back of the program. The important dates that are coming up, there is out in the lobby a poster and a table with some flyers on it so that you can order rafters tickets if you would like to support the LHS band night at the rafters. We are playing on Monday, we're not playing the baseball game, but we're going to go out and play before the baseball game. We're going to make some music on Monday, June 11th. It's a 7:05 game, and we play for about 20 minutes before the game. We get to play the national anthem, and then we will play in the seventh inning stretch. We've got a great little arrangement of taking out to the ball game. So we'd love to have you join us for that evening. The tickets are $15. It gets you a reserved seat, a rafters hat, a hot dog, a soda, and $5 of that comes back to the band program. So if you'd like to help us out, there are order forms out there. The eighth graders, along with everybody sitting behind me, everyone is invited to participate in the Cranberry Blossom Festival Parade. That happens on Father's Day, on Sunday, June 17th. We'll have a rehearsal the week right before that, so watch for that in your email. The Kellner Cornhuskers Parade in August, everyone's invited to march in, including our newly graduated alumni, so keep them in mind as well. And then new this year, the incoming freshmen and the incoming sophomores will all be a part of the marching band camp. Please make sure you have those dates on your calendar. It is essential that the kids are there. All of our home games this year happen the first 4 weeks of school. So we have to basically learn our pregame and most of our show during that camp this year. So please get those dates on your calendar. This group, the ninth grade group, is going to march down to the courthouse this Friday morning. We're going to leave East Junior High about 10:30. We usually get a police escort and we march down the middle of the street down to the courthouse, and then we will do some prelude music and then play during the ceremony at the courthouse for the dedication of the memorial stones. If you're available Friday and you would like to come down and hear them, none of the music that they're playing tonight are they playing on Friday. So we have been working on not only learning our concert music for this, but also learning music for that ceremony on Friday morning. So it's supposed to be beautiful weather. If you're available, come on down and join us. It will be at the courthouse. We should be down there between 10:35 and 10:40, depending on how fast they march down the street. Usually I have to march in front of them saying, slow down, slow down, slow down. So we can make it pretty quickly. Thank you for coming out tonight, and please enjoy Farrandole. You heard it last week in the field house. I think it'll sound a little